sometimes too much rules and too much, in a sense, education can destroy what you want to do in life. Because if you follow the books, you are compressed to follow what people are teaching you, which is good for hygiene and all that stuff. But if you want to succeed in life, you have to find first what you want to do. So you have to ask a question to yourself. What do I want to do?